Hey guys, Merry Christmas. Welcome to Miss Mirai's, and on Christmas I am going to make pasta. So I was feeling hungry, and pasta is a very nice snack to have and munch while watching TV and whatever, though it is not that much healthy, or maybe straightforwardly unhealthy, but still, let's start. Basically, you can make pasta in various ways, but now I'm not feeling like to add too much things into it. I just want pasta. I just want some food and nothing else. So basically, I am boiling the pasta in water and I'm continuously stirring it because the container that I have taken is a non-stick one, and it generally sticks at the base of the container. So that's why I have poured a little bit of oil so that the pasta doesn't stick with each other. And a little salt first test. You can adjust the salt in the last of the cooking process, whole cooking process, as per your own test. So basically you can add many vegetables or even egg or chicken, whatever you like. You just have to just fry them beforehand and then pour them into this boiling pasta. Just the same recipe as you prepare Maggi. But in this pasta, I'm not taking any vegetables. I'm just adding some pre-cooked chicken that was cooked in our lunch. And you can add boiled chickens too. So I'm adding those pieces of chickens into very small pieces. I have peeled them and I'm adding them. I love lots of sauce in every snack I eat, ketchups. So here I have added three small tablespoons of ketchups. If you don't like ketchups, then don't add. Since I'm not adding any vegetables or tomatoes, so I think ketchup will do the work. And it's not completely ketchup, it's a tomato puree, so it's okay. Now you can add coriander powder, some little amount of turmeric powder, or you can omit that one, and you can add chili powder too. So I don't feel like adding anything. That's why I will just add Maggi Masala and in the last process. So I have to continuously stir it so that it doesn't stick, and it has already, I think, sticked into the container. In this video, I'm going to teach you a whole new way of eating pasta. Don't laugh at me after hearing. Just take a toast, means breads or toasted breads, and pour some pasta on it and have it. The bite will make you go crazy. Please try it once. I have tried it on recommendation of my Gujarati friend Kushvi. So she is a very nice girl and she has taught me how to eat pasta with bread. So it's a very nice way to eat and very unique way to test pasta. It will taste good, trust me. So yep, the basic things. If you like this video, please do give a thumbs up. Today is Christmas, so please like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel, Miss Mirai's.